In the far off land, the King Ferdinand, there lived a fearsome dragon. The king, he was in great distress, his country's spirits lagging. Until there came a shining knight, who was dashing, young, and charming. And he slew the dragon with his sword, and his smile was so disarming. But a hey, the ball, what a hey, that he knows, his smile was so disarming. Said the king, I'd like to know your name, said the knight, so do not bother. Yea, verily, one knight, said he, is the same as any other. The king then said, in my daughter's bed, this night you'll take your leisure. You'll be rewarded for your deed with a night of exalted pleasure. With a hey and a ho, and a hey that he know, with a night of exalted pleasure. One daughter, she has raven hair, she's a maiden young and chaste. She sleeps all night in the pale moonlight, naked to her waist. The other daughter is so fair, fairest in the town. She sleeps all night in the pale moonlight, naked from her small waist down. With a hey and a ho and a hey nanny no, naked from her small waist down. Well, the knight he stayed for many an hour inside the castle wall. But the ending to our story is not what it seems at all. For in neither bed of either maid was he repaid for his glory. No, he slept all night with the king instead, cause this is a fairy story. With a hey and a ho and a hey, I know, yes, this is a fairy story, oh.